Reyka.
He kills because he has no other choice. It's part of who he is now.
He leads them across the cane field to the sugar factory, but they never get that far. He attacks them with a rock. Ties their hands and ankles with a ligature twine of fabric.
The police have made links between you and the knots used by the cane field killer and his victims.
You risk our lives, Tanner!
Every time we go out there, we risk our lives!
I'm not afraid of freedom.
Well,
who made you what you are today?